Look at this place. Looks like a frozen lake. That's what it reminds me of, is like northern Indiana in the winter. Like the lakes are frozen and people are out here sledding and skiing around and stuff, but really it's just salt.